Hi everyone! Today, we're gonna see how to create a YouTube video using CapCut. First, let's see how to add videos. Click New Project. Select your videos and click Add. The videos is added to my timeline. To move a clip, just hold onto it and move it to the position you want. If you want to add more videos, just click plus button. To trim a clip, just click the video and drag either side to the length you want. Another way is to use the split button. Scroll and click split to cut the video. To delete a clip, just select it and click delete. To undo the changes, just click here. To change the format of your video for YouTube or TikTok, for example, just click Format and change the aspect as you like, for example, to 9:16 for TikTok or 16:9 for YouTube videos. Since we changed the aspect of the video, you need to crop it to 9:16. Click Edit and crop it to 9:16. And zoom out and in with your finger. To add the music, click Add Music. Here you can find a lot of music and effects. You can even extract an audio from a clip. Just select the clip, and it will automatically extract the audio. Click Voice Recorder to record your voice over the video. Animation and transition gives the videos a professional and stunning look. To add animation, select your video and click Animation. Here you can find a lot of choices. Select the best one for your video. You have three types of animation: in, out, and combo. CapCut is so simple to use, just have fun with it. Remember to like this video. You can adjust the duration of the animation as you like. For the transition, just click on this line between two clips. Check all the transitions and choose your favorite. You can adjust the duration of transition and apply to all if you want the same transition between all the clips. To add multiple videos and photos to one video, just click Overlay. Select the photos or videos you want to add. Here you can find the layers you added to your video. As you can see, there is a lot of advanced features. In this video, we will see the basics, and I will link more videos in the description box for the advanced features. You can adjust the size and the position of the videos you added as layer. We're gonna do the same thing for a photo. You can resize and adjust the position of the picture as you like. For how to add text, just click text. You can personalize your own text or choose a template already created. Here's a few awesome templates that you can edit. So simple to use, just select one and double-click to edit the text. To personalize your own text, click Add Text. Double-click your text to unlock the features. Here you can change the colors, the effect, the spacing, and a lot more. You can even add animation to your text. Drag here to change the animation duration. You can add stickers if you want. To add filters, just click the filter button. Choose the filter you like for your video. Adjust the intensity here. Click Adjust to enhance the colors of your video. Play around with the saturation, the contrast, and the other features. Just like that, you can make your video pop. There is a lot more options, like chromatograph, green screen, or mask. I will leave a link for all this other features in the description box. Click Remove the background to erase the background from any video. Click here for the tutorial. Once done, click the button in the top to export. If you have any suggestions or questions, let me know in the comments section. Here the tutorial for this effect. Remember to like this video. Thank you for watching.